basically give me really nice that education from UCSB. And like she said, most of the
leading off from Minnesota, that is Warren Kaepin for Ohio State, Lincoln Carbine for Arizona, Lee Joy, A&M with John Dalton, Louisville, Alex Birch, North Carolina, Evan Reed, Georgia with Doug Reynolds, and Indiana with James Barbier. Arizona at 4:45.6. Georgia in the second at 4:49.2. Ohio State is third as they move out. 135-6-8, the split for Matt Barber of Arizona. So right now the job the Arizona Wildcats have in front of them is to post as quick a time as possible to challenge this final heat coming up next. And behind him, got multiple relays battling it out for second. Georgia in there in the number two spot right now, followed by North Carolina, anchoring for Minnesota's Connor Van Swall. Ohio State with Ben Hitchcock. Arizona, Cameron Owen, and Luke Shaw, Louisville, Michael Clark, North Carolina, John Stilley, Georgia, Mark Kratzky, and Indiana with James Wells.
Right. Yeah.
44-6 for Cameron Owen for his opening 100 here as he moves to the anchor at left. You've got Kratzky of Georgia, who is working like crazy here in lane 7 to hold off North Carolina's John Stilley. Georgia, second at 625-30. Third, North Carolina, 625-70.